Okay, kids, let's get ready for Santa Claus. Everybody stand back. I'm gonna light the fireplace. Ho, 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 and howdy, folks! Make way for the fire marshals. Hey, kids, look who's here!
Yay!
Are you really Santa Claus?
Are you joking?
Santa Claus is just a marketing tool for big business. Wake up, son! Nope! I'm here to make sure your holiday season is a safe one. Twice a night before Christmas. And all through the house. Or deadly fire. Now, what kind of snack are you kids gonna leave for this so-called Saint Nick?
Cookies!
Sounds delicious. But what if the jar is empty this year and you decide to make them a waffle instead? You pull out your waffle iron, you go to pour in the mix, somebody says, hey, look, Rudolph's pinching a loaf on the neighbor's lawn. Where?
I rushed to Santa, didn't that hurt?
Like the Dickens. Quick! Somebody hand me the log cabin syrup!
Hey, listen, buddy, they said you were supposed to bring toys for the kids.
Take a chill pill, Dad. You can't sing Jingle Bells when your head's on fire. That's a beautiful tree you got there. Let Santa show you something! Now, let's just say the guy who sold you this Christmas tree is an avid bear hunter. And he threw in a little something extra. You stick your leg in there, trying to locate the biggest present.
Santa, are you okay?
Ho, ho, ho. Nothing a little eggnog and Demerol won't fix.
But what about our toy, Santa?
I bet I know what you want, little darling.
What?
A Barbie Power Wheels car.
Oh, yay!
Hold it, Curly Sue. A go-kart like this can be a lot of fun. But it can also be a fiery death trap on the highway to hell. Let's just say there's an outbreak of psychosis at the North Pole, and a demented elf switches your little battery with a V6 350 horsepower fuel injected turbo engine, like so. You're having a manic depressive episode. You think you're Tom Cruise in Days of Thunder? You jump in the car, put your pedal to the metal, and hold on, Barbie. You call it a hole, I call it a fire exit. I want to get those wheels aligned. Okay, children, gather around while Santa gives you the safety tip that could save Christmas. Now, what do you like to roast on an open fire?
Chestnuts!
You got it, Peanuts gang! But say you're a World War II veteran, and you haven't cleaned out your pockets since D-Day! You're searching around in there, trying to come up with a chestnut, and you accidentally pull out a live hanging.
Santa, don't!
Everybody relax! Take a chill pill, would you? I am a fire marshal! Can't fool fire marshal's hand. He sees you when you're sleeping, and he knows when you're about to combust!
Idiot! I don't have any fire insurance!
Well, now you know what to ask for next Christmas. Hey! There's some young tykes building a snowman. Hold it right there, kids! I think Frosty could use a much bigger nose. Let's show you!